Okay, now we have freschetta, thin crust, garden veggie pizza, a 1 minute review. You know, it has a good taste. I cooked it. There's not a lot to it. It's not very big. It's thin crust, so it's a good balance of crust versus veggies and cheese. It has a good taste to it. I like it. It actually has a pretty good taste. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. It's a pretty good pizza, so.